I don't feel comfortable enough with the game to start trying all these different runs. So I just want to play through it, like, a time or two more with a build that I am familiar with. So I want to make another character. He sounds a bit weird, Lobos. What?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I need to get true ending for sure. I already have a blood tinge run. Like this, I want to be strength. I'm gonna name this guy Fabio. Cause it just sounds right. He can be mature. And military veteran sounds good. Oh, I've done a strength run. Like I said, it's not about what weapons I use. It's about getting comfortable with the pace of the game and fighting the bosses and all of that. So, yeah. Probably just Bloodborne today. I don't know. We'll see. Mic is loud. That's good, right? Okay, then. How's that? Build. Oh, that's Doom. Huh. Hello, Droust. And Fresio, welcome. Back to normal. There was no D&D yesterday. Unfortunately, Foxhound had to work late. Let's see here. And those lips there. Give him purple. I did not finish Scholar of the First Sin. Played a little bit with Zombie yesterday. I need to play more, but I also need to play Bloodborne. I have a lot of things to do, actually, in this next week or two. Many things to play. And many things to do. So. Go, Tonitris. What does that scale with, though? Hi, Quiet Rainfee. What is this about? Oh. Alright. Face details. Ah, shoot. Undo that. Okay, good. See how we can just give this a while. Be in strength? Nice. I don't know where you actually find it. You find it in the area with Carl, right? Where you get taken away. Hello, Metal Hammer. T-Love is in all the chats. I've accepted that. Oh my god, that guy is really happy with his life. Alright, this looks okay, but I want to make some changes. Like, where's the eyes? Face shape? Yeah, here we go. I want the eyes to be tiny. Wide spacing. No, narrow. Oh my. Interesting. Brow ridge. I'm not gonna mess with that much. Facial balance? Nope. I'm fine with that too. I mean, he's pretty good. I think I'm just gonna mess with his hair a bit. Wow. Suave. Oh god, really? Okay, that's his hair. Oh. And have some peach hair. Oh, Jornado, GG. Thank you for the sub. Welcome to the wolf pack. It is pretty beautiful, isn't it? No eyebrows. Oh, you can have a beard. Oh my god, the chops. Wow. I'm just giving him some chops. And what was his hair color? 255, 110, 60. Perfect. Good without the eyelashes. What's wrong with his eye? I don't know, it freaks out. It's trying to, like, put in the old eye? I don't know. Glasses? Ugly. Perfect. White glasses? I don't know. Don't even show up there. Black works. Okay. Of course we're gonna save this one to favorites. This is pretty normal compared to the other faces. Oh my god. It's Ron Perlman. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah. It looks like Cranky Kong. It does look like a Donkey Kong character. Yes. I can totally see that. This guy's a military veteran, so. Note to stream. I still have not patched yet. Just because, I don't know. I didn't even plug it into the internet when I came back. God Pure! Thank you for the sub, God Pure. Welcome to the Wolfpack. I need to get the wheel. Yes. Sub hype for God Pure. Thank you so much. Never patched. The only reason I have not patched yet is I was considering doing a run where we immediately go dupe to 99 all stats. Like, I feel like I need to do that before I patch the game, and then we'll be good. Need help getting the wheel? His questline is pretty simple. I don't think I've gotten the wheel before. I mean, I got him to go kill the queen and all that. I'm not sure if that's the same questline. But yeah, feel free to let me know what I need to do. Yeah, I want to get a wheel. What is this here? Bullets. Nice. I've heard the wheel is pretty damn good. Obviously, it'll be a while before I can get it, but that's okay. Yeah, bunny. Casual run hype. Hello, Aduro. Okay, letting Alfred kill the queen. Okay. But see, after I did that, Oh, you're right. I did kill him, and I got the badge so I could buy it. Best strength scaling at plus 10. Dude, I like the idea of wheel. Oh, he kills himself? What? Where do you go after he's killed the queen? Because I've talked to him there, and then he's just, like, chilling. Yeah, I did kill him and got the badge. All right, let's get us. Let's get the. You know, I use the Hunter X as my first weapon, but let me get the Saw Cleaver. Let's go Blunderbuss again. Screw it. Oops. Yep, I did Saw Cleaver. Oh, he gave you the badge just for handing over the unopened summons? Mm. Interesting. Saw Cleaver, hype boop. Kill Alfred with the wheel, get the badge, and buy a wheel to deal with Goblin. Sounds amazing. I would not mind... Well, I guess I can't equip two wheels. Damn. Hmm. I would like this to be all bosses, yes. I have not fought the true final boss yet, no. I need to get through a run. We can do that. Non-speed run, that is. Hunter axe for life. I'll restart with the Hunter Axe at some point. Oh. Oh, that's fire. Oh, that's fire. That's pain. Life is pain. Weapon's pretty good. Yeah. Nice, getting all the Molotovs, huh? You did Pimp Cane first? I definitely did Hunter Axe. And I don't know why I chose it, but it just... It worked out perfectly because it... turns into a two-hander, and that's just like what I want. Maybe from a weapon. Yeah, I think we're going for the wheel. That's gonna be my ultimate goal. Strength run. Let's get the wheel. And let's wheel and deal. The cannon you get in the Forbidden Woods. I still have never seen it. So I need to find that too. I just want all the purpose of like this run and any other casual runs that I do soon is just to get more familiar with the game and find all the things that I haven't found so that I can do stuff. The faucet in our bathroom. Ow. Oh, shit. Alright. You're a strength guy, but not a huge fan of the wheel. We'll see, I guess. We'll see how I feel about the wheel. Ow. Please. Whoops, not mean to jump. Oh boy. Man. Where do the guys behind me come from? They must have seen me from super far away. Blades of Mercy, get out of here. Oh, absolutely, for Rom Knight. I'm not really a fighting game guy, Sunbro. You're a LobosJr fam. I would say that Bloodborne is harder, but only because I'm not used to the game yet. But also maybe because it's harder. And boy. You got it. I see you. You got my souls. Wait a minute. There's a guy here. There he is. What are you doing? Give me those echoes back. Hey, why? You weren't even attacking at me, bro. Very burly is not burly at all. And the character customization, you mean? I'm not sure that I would say that Scholar is harder. I mean, nothing has changed about the gameplay. Or the enemies, really. It's just more, I mean, any setup with that in that game would just require changing like how you approach it. So in that sense, sure. If you're gonna go through with old strategies and skills, you're gonna have a harder time than without the updates. Alexandrite, thank you for the resub. I appreciate that very much. Oh yeah, so Dawnhammer and Soul Mangler and some other people have mentioned to me that they got a bunch of Heroes of the Storm closed beta keys. I think a lot of people have gotten those. And I don't really have any intention of doing any sort of giveaway with them, so I appreciate the offer though. And I would say that You're welcome to hand them out to whoever, like, seems interested. But I don't think I will make an official... raffle or anything of that caliber. Yeah, cannon plus bone marrow ash is, like, speedrun. With all bosses speedrun, from what I've heard. I still need to watch an all bosses run, but... Oily urns. Hadouken! 17! Oh, 117. Thank you for the sub, Hadouken. Appreciate it. Heroes of the Storm is Blizzard's MOBA. This is not a speedrun, no. Casual strength run. Alright, Dumju, enjoy teaching your maths. Jesus Christ, I hate these enemies. Hello, Zalex. I did play Heroes of the Storm on stream, like way back in Alpha. I'm sure the game has changed. How did he hit me here? I'm sure the game has changed significantly. Oh, nice. Wrecked. Come here, puppy. Bunch of blood vials here anyways, pretty sure. Hello, Squeaky! I just still haven't even seen the true final boss. Recreate Mind Blank? Has anybody tried recreating Mind Blank? I want to. I don't remember where I go here. I just gotta run past. It's right here? Yeah. Okay. Just want the shortcut. Shortcuts. Hello, Bjarnello man. Bjarnello man. Oh, damn it. Firstly. I don't have any insight yet, so I can't go level just yet. I can go upgrade this to +2 though. Which would be cool. Anybody know where I can pick up an insight real quick? Wisdom, human insight. I don't remember what it's called. Madman's knowledge, that's what it's called, right? Hello, Bows Phoenix. Hello, Azriel, how's it going? Oh, that's dirty, Flinksy Poo. That is dirty. AGDE did reach its goal. It was a fantastic event. I had tons of fun, and it was a huge success. We got $11,300 for Child's Play Charity. Sewers. All right. A bit farther on than I'd like, but that's okay. Oh, that's right. Never mind. Why did I think it was 1 and then 2? Because I'm Dark Souls 2 numbers. Tell my character to scratch his butt and see if it's there. Nah, I'm good. I know, seeing Cleric Beast gives one insight, but... I want the insight for the Cleric fight, anyways. Your bandwidth cap was exceeded during the event. Well, I'm sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a really good time. Give you funky-ass nightmares? Insight is kind of like the humanity of this game, but essentially it, you need insight in order to level, so the doll will not level you unless you have insight. The more insight you have, like, the harder the game can get. I think every 15 or something like that, it's like a difficulty level up. Not a fan of Borderlands or Aria, but that's just me. Cool. Slices. Wait, is this where the door here is? Oh. Weird. Wait a minute. Oh, but this is after the shortcut. Okay. Noted. Right, you don't lose any insight when you die. That might be true, Nubisaurus. I heard if you have zero insight, the doll will not be active. Insight also reduces your frenzy resistance. Yeah, makes you much more susceptible to frenzy. Puppies, no! Puppies! Oh, as you're inside the doll sleeps, but you can still level up. Oh, interesting. Hello, Red Wolf. Bad balls. Animal cruelty? Or is it? It's more like animal savioralty. Hey. Are you still alive, dude? Terror, please. Hi.
Oh, what a met here.
Prepare. Hi. All right. Thank you. Yep, I've played about half of Scholar of the First Sin on stream. Oh my gosh, that step forward was way more dramatic than I expected. Why can't I just loot that right here? Like, it's right there. Whatever. Crunchy crunch. Don't do that. Good, stocking up blood vials. Double DJ, thank you for the resub.
You are coming.
other guy. There, wait, no. Excellent. Thank you, Salmon Bar. Jedi! Thank you for the resub. Welcome to the Wolfpack. I'm sorry, welcome back. I have this habit sometimes where I just keep talking. I didn't need to. It's a problem I have got. Wait. Starting to get a decent amount of blood echoes. I want to be careful here. Can I say there's an insight down here? Hey. Die. Bleed. More bloodstone shards. I'm doing well, Jedi. Hope you are as well. Oh, maybe these. This is where the inside is. Maybe. Dark Souls 2 with a lot of health pots? Well, there's no Estus type item in this, is the thing. So if you run out, you're out. Yeah, there we go. Thank you, guys. All on that. You gonna jump down here? Yes. What the fuck? All right there? Throwing knife. Probably embedded in it, huh? Smash things with the wheel. Do I really want to be here? I mean, I could get to... Yeah, well, okay. Let's plan on that. We're gonna get... Plan is to go to the shortcut route, back to the lamp, and then we'll go level up with our insight. Cursed beast. It's like Demon Souls in the sense that you can farm grass, except in this you can't have 99 grass, you can only have, well, 20 plus modifiers. You can get your max blood vial number increased. Pebbles hype. Yeah. Let's just sprint on by. Ow! Holy shit. Don't follow me, Crow. Don't do it. No, you don't need two insight. You just need one insight. Oh, they fixed the dupe. But if you didn't patch, you can still dupe. Use this in insight. I think it's better Twitch TV carry in her. Oh, donations disabled for now. I can put my old donation link back. I forgot. Yeah, we'll fight Father G. This is gonna be all bosses, ideally. Let's go back! You say skip cleric? But why? But why? Or why would we skip the cleric? Here we go. Guys, by the way, I just secured my pass to TwitchCon, which is September 25th and 26th in San Francisco, California. It is a Twitch convention where you can come and meet your favorite streamers and do all these streaming-related things. So, if that's convenient to you or if that's the kind of thing that you're interested in, I will be there. I will be there. TwitchCon 2015 hype. And I think we're going to get Fieldy there. Yeah, we're going to get Fieldy there too. So. Forgive my slowness here, but trying to get the thing where... Oh, it's in here. There you go. Now! Damn thing. This damn thing. Okay. So I have a lot of things that I'm planning on getting for the stream. I'm gonna get a separate computer for streaming. Like where I play the game on one computer, but it goes out to another computer, which that's just dedicated to streaming. I think I want to do the whole mixer and audio idea like we had set up at AGDE, because that seems really convenient and stuff. And, yeah. There was something else. I don't remember what the other thing was. But also, Fieldy and I are going to be moving to a house within the next month or so. I'm not going to kill the doll. I'm not killing the doll. Nate Dog! Thanks for the sub, Nate Dog 919. I appreciate that. Okay. There. I removed all the AGDE stuff from my profile, because that's over now. I know, she respawns. What is this, though? Hello.
You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you.
I'll be living in the Austin area, just north of it, though, in Round Rock. More strength. Yes. I think yes. Gesture at her. Okay, hold on. Blip. Buy one of those. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, I can pop some soulsies and get some better armor, yeah? Yeah? Hello, King Hawks. Plop. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. I do say so myself. And is this enough for one more level? Because that would be perfect.
Welcome. Very well.
Oh, just barely not. But I can sell something. So I'm not going to be in the eligible fiber area. So I'm going to be talking to AT&T directly and trying to see... like, anytime you sign up for an internet service, if you're just like, yeah, I want the fast internet, they'll be like, okay, you get like 45 megabit download. And I'm like, what about the upload? And they're like, you get 45 megabit download. And I'm like, so I'm going to try and talk to somebody in person and ensure that Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Ensure that, like, I get the best that I can out there. And be like, I really need upload. This is my job. This is my life. See what they say from there. Yeah, that's fair, Cormac. AT&T's not awful. I've had them for like 6 years and no problems at all. The only thing that's going to be wrong or bad is the location, but that's for all of the companies in that area as well. So, just got to deal with it. That's not how you spell Twitch. Sure. How much pasta are you making? You're just gonna make a big thing of pot, yeah? I mean, you can cook them all, I guess. Cool. Thanks.
Love you, Fieldy.
I do have 1 gigabit up and down where I am currently, but we're going to move. We are going to be moving. And upon moving, I will no longer be in an eligible fiber gigabit internet location. So, that will have to change. How much? I only have 2 of these. I would love to do a blood vial run. All the my challenge runs are going to commence. First of all, I want to do a couple more casual runs so I get more comfortable with the game. Then I want to move to all bosses speed runs. Then after all bosses speed runs, I will move to challenge runs. Maybe. I might do it at the same time. I should probably make purchases. Sure. There you go. That works for me. I'll still be in the Austin area. We're just moving from an apartment to a house. Oh, it's already in the Austin area, Smilku. That's what I have right now. That's what I'm saying. And I never want to go back to Time Warner. Time Warner was a terrible experience for me. Yeah. House hype. I checked the giga power in the area that we purchased the place, but it's unfortunately not available to us. Okay. So, I think I'm okay to take on Cleric Beast now. I don't have a lot of health, but I've got full consumables and stuff. What? Pungent blood cocktails. And then a cheer because reasons. I don't have any bandwidth limit. No. Alright. I don't even think I want to fight these guys right now. Like, I don't need blood vials, and they're just a pain at this low of a level. And I went the wrong way. GG. Boozeborn will be in like November-ish. House that goes for 40,000 in Texas. Does that exist? Uh-oh. Alright, here we go. Why did I didn't need to buy all there.
won't hit him in the face. I need to use the pistol. Pistol is way better for hitting him in the face. Whatever. There you go. Oh god. There you go. Best music, maybe. Pretty damn good music. Not. Ah! Tried to dodge through that. Roll. Roll. Holy shit. Let me shoot you in the face, that's fine. So much blood. The bosses get so bloody, it's wonderful. Wait, what? Where I am? Oh, I haven't even put Molotovs on my bar? That'll make this shit a joke, sort of. That just went over him. Jesus. That range. He trapped you in a corner, you swung wildly and won. Pretty impressive. His legs do not seem to be as I would expect them.
Slaughtered.
Bullet type. Yeah, I definitely plan on getting the wheel. I don't know about the Rosmarinas. I don't like the idea of spray weapons. Let me pull up this donation now, because I did not read it yet. Oh, it was Goblin Cock! Goblin Cock said, said, love ya. And he said, I do that because it keeps not adding my name. Yeah, I don't know how the donation works, but it said anonymous for some reason. But thank you for that donation.
Goblin. Goblin cock.
Bloodborne NG through NG plus 7 will happen a lot later. A lot later.
Very well, let me. Farewell, good hunt. May you find.
I've done 2 full Chalice dungeons, and I'm excited to do more. God pure!
Thank you for the donation.
Thank you, Lucy. I think I've seen that dress, actually. If it's the one I'm thinking of. God Pierce said, finally able to donate. Thank you for all the amazing runs, funny moments, and being generally awesome. Also, can't wait for all bosses speedruns. Me neither. Do you know that all bosses speedrun times are already down to like an hour 20-something? Sanso and fucking Elijaz brought those times so fast.
I have no chance to compete with that. But, you know, I'll be happy if I get sub 2 hours, I think. Dr. Ron P., thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Wolfpack, Dr. Ron. Appreciate that very much. Oh, wait, I already hit the freaking thing. Ron P. sub hype. Yeah, I just love the idea of the wheel weapon. I don't even know what the moveset is or how much damage it does, but... Oh my god, you turd butt. I mean, considering that even with the new with the load times, like, speedrun times are getting frickin' low as shit. Pretty ridiculous. Mining coins! Oh, good, 4 blood vials, I'll take that. I saw Sanso using Saw Cleaver, yeah. But I was watching, I think we raided him and he was on ROM. That fight is just an asshole. And he was like, yeah, maybe I should just get the cannon. I should probably practice killing Papa G with the glitch because that's what you do in all bosses runs, so. No, I never go for platinum trophies. The only reason I got it for Dark Souls 1 was because somebody made a speedrun route out of it. ROM is not easy in a speedrun beyond the depth. You have very minimal stats. And the, I mean, obviously the dangerous part of it is the fuck? The spiders. Considering spiders can just decide to one-shot you if comboed with something else. You can say that it's easy all you want, but it's not. Where's this go from? Did I ever go down there? Master DeBazer, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Wolfpack. I don't think I've been here. Wait, this is where the pig is? Really? Savriff! Thank you for the sub, Savriff. That's where the pig is? So does the speedrun go here? Because this seems like this would take less time than waiting for all of the fireballs. Man, you skip all that shit. Huh. Wow, Rana Corlan! Thank you for the sub. There's lots of sub hype today. Thank you guys so much. You're gonna have to wait for the fireball. Yeah, I guess I haven't tried that, huh? Holy shit. Back up to 20. Yeah, the subs are real today. Wait, is there another item? Yeah.
Alright, let's see about cheese strats here. I need to practice the cheese strats. I mean, obviously in challenge runs I will fight them legitimately. Depending on the run, of course. But I need to get used to this strategy. Put it. Stop. Stop. I don't think it's gonna work. What the fuck? Damn it! He keeps like knocking me into a bad position. Oof. He rolled around that shit like a pro. Oh well. I'll have to watch some other runs for setup strats. How's that not shoot him? Holy god! Guess I'll just fight him normally? Why you no get posted there?
Oh, it seems to me that's enough to make a man sick.
God damn it. Wow. It ate a dodge. That yump will get you. Now. Alright, cool. Blunderbuss's balls. I think I fought that guy, Davis War. Is that the dude with the dual wield, what does he have, Shotals? Parrying isn't inconsistent. It's just timing based. So if it's not consistent, you're bad. Like me. No, I'm not using a music box. Yeah, apparently Chalice Dungeons don't scale with New Game Plus. And beyond. Yeah, I just looked up the release date for Witcher 3 today, actually. May 17th or something like that, or May 9th. Or, I don't know. Chicken-a-ga-din, chicken-a-ga-din, chicken-a-ga-din. Well, cheese doesn't mean unintended. Cheese just means, you know, requiring as little effort as possible. Very interesting. Okay. It is Dubois. It is. Vile hype. STR is strength. Stop that. Ah! Don't jump around me. Frickin' nerd. That's the attack that kills me every time, is when he hits you and then you back away and he leaps towards you. What's up, Nega 6? How's it going, man? Come on, though. I'm gonna try and... Maybe? We might get it there. Yeah, we got it. The Foggate frame rate's only affected like two fights for me. Not every Foggate.
Prey slaughtered.
I am still unpatched, but I'm not duping or anything. Neither right now, Zero. I love Bloodborne, though. It's fantastic. I hate camera auto wall camera adjust. Lunarian key bug? Don't you have to die on the elevator or something? Okay.
Watson, tell him about this here Erden Chapel. He'll be safe here. The inspector. I know if I'll.
Ba-ba-boom. Wait! We need to do the skip and go to the backside and kill Yosefka so we can get umbilical cord, right? Because that was a potential interesting glitch. I wonder if it's different now that I've killed two bosses. I don't plan on speedrunning Scholar of the First Sin, no. I don't see myself putting much time into Scholar of the First Sin. Like a playthrough or two, and it's like, yeah, cool. That's different. But that's probably about it.
Farewell, good hunter.
Too late now?
Blood gems.
No. You guys don't know, though. I did the skip immediately and killed Yosefka, and she dropped an umbilical cord. So, look, if I can... let me try the skip. I can tell whether or not she's gonna... Like, I'll know because she gets in a weird glitch state. We'll see. Yeah, there's two Yosefkas. Killed her immediately and didn't give it to you. Well, you didn't... Did you do the skip? Because the skip breaks the game. In that sense. In that regard. You do not have to kill Rom first. Let's see here. Plop. Plop. Damn it. What? Oh, I'll accept that. This is not patched. Leaving skips in is, I think, a wise thing to do. Ah! It is kind of part of the Souls formula. The lighting here is different now. It's kind of cool. Oh, what the hell? Dragon Rider skip. Yep. We're gonna ignore Mind Flayer Man because he's scary. Probably at this point in the game. I didn't go in the sewer, Xylek. Whoa. This roof looks so colorful. Such greens. You can charge attack from the bags? Holy shit. Let's see, there shouldn't be a... Oh, it is changed. Shit. Okay. Yep. So I can't do the, I can't get her umbilical cord yet. But I'll pick up the Kanehurst summons anyways, and we'll be on our way. If you do it before, I guess, killing Papa G, you can get a umbilical cord for her, from her. And maybe... Maybe it has to be before Cleric Beast also. I don't know. Hello, Acole. This is a rune, right? Communion. But I need to kill the witches in order to rune it up. You can't kill any bosses and get the cord. I know I can get it anyway the normal way, but I'm talking about the Like, if you don't kill anything and you immediately come here and kill Yosefka, you get an umbilical cord immediately. If there's any reason to kill you, right? Other than to stop your squishy sounds. No. Yes. You guys saying she'll be too tough to fight at this point, etc. If you skip early, before you kill any bosses, there is a glitched version of Yosefka that just stands there and does not attack back. And if you kill her, you get umbilical cord. I don't think I can make this run without getting poisoned. Oh! Holy cowses! I guess because I'm higher level now. Resistance! It takes a long time, Incandescent Zubat, and she does not have a health bar, but you can kill her. It's all about persistence. Because, yeah, if you go there so early, you have very little damage, but you can kill her. Fighting her, not cheesing her? I'm not talking about cheesing her. Hi, Bubbles. Kirkhammer run? I don't really like the Kirkhammer. Not compared to the Logan's, anyways. Logan's! Ludwig's! Oh, shit. I'm so totally dead from Molotov. Ooh, maybe not. Holy shit, alright. Oh wow, there's two right there. Well, I guess you don't. Doesn't matter when you dupe them, but... I have enough now to get a plus four. Quick take, hmm? Am I not killing Alfred? I would like to know how to get the wheel from him legitimately, and as opposed to just killing him and buying it. That's a lot of money. It's a lot of money to be spending on a wheel. Hello, LOS Valuable. Cannon is in that building? I will have to check it. We're not actually doing Forbidden Woods yet. I just wanted to come here and... Since we were skipping the Yosefka anyways, I might as well just get this lamp. We'll get the cannon later. Hello, Tom Mars. Welcome back. Oh, there's no way, for Chuck, that you can just get like the wheel as a drop or as a like a present. I was thinking there was a way to get it from him, like he would just give it straight to you. What are you talking about, Noobisaurus? Nine of these. Oh, you have to buy the wheel. Okay. Alright. In that case, I know how to get the wheel and everything, so.
Welcome. What?
No worries there.
Very well. Farewell.
That's annoying because it's expensive. Oh well. Well. All items are bought via badges, you thought? I mean, you can find some weapons out in the world. You don't have to buy all of them. You can buy, like, the Saw Spear and... I mean, not buy. You can loot, like, the Saw Spear and the Rifle Spear, I think, and some other things. How'd it turn out?
You told me.
Okay. Interesting. Yummy. Yeah, I bet. Smells spicy. I'm gonna let it cool off. Only 20. I mean, 20k is a lot, in my opinion. Hello. Crunch. Yeah, there's several weapons to pick up at Kinghurst. Sure. Blood bullets, please. God damn it. Nope. Casual. Casual running. Trying to get more comfortable with the game. Yeah, Ludwig's is 30k, I'm pretty sure. It'll cost 13k? I don't. Ludwig's is 20. Something is 30. Maybe it was Chicago. No. Yeah? Wow. Stupid dog. Doge. Holy
sword
is 20k. Kage is 50. Oh my god. All I remember was programming lots of souls into my brain for all of the costs of these items, so. $40k for Blades of Mercy. Like, ugh, that's so expensive.
Madman's knowledge.
I speak no German. 0%. Hop off just because you guys are annoying as shit. Oh, none of you wall cheat them. Depends on the weapon, whether or not you can two-hand it. Like this one, that you cannot. It just has two modes. Longer range, shorter range. And the shorter range, I think, is higher DPS. But some weapons, like the like Ludwig's Holy Blade, you can actually convert it into a giant greatsword. If I did, I couldn't say anything about it, Marcy. Earned PB for Bloodborne? I don't really have an active PB.
Take this.
Yay, fire paper. Spray and stuff.
I bet you've made the...
Hello, mail. Thank you. I'm having fun. Uh, I don't think I'll use Ludwig's because that's like my main weapon anyways. And I've used that plenty, so using something else would be good. We've already talked about going for the wheel. Logarius's wheel. No thanks. Parmesan? Not yet. Still waiting for it to cool. Alright. Oh yeah, antidote. We'll need plenty of those, I'm sure. Yep, I was a QA tainted dev. Blood cocktails hype.
3 cases.
we'll get the wheel eventually. Let's see here. I have some jalapeno sausage pasta, which I bought the ingredients and Fieldy decided to make a pasta out of it. So let's see how this tastes. Some good pasta. Pretty hot. Pretty spicy. Quite spicy. I approve. Totally. I mean, I would totally ask somebody at GameStop for a for a deal if they have any like friends thing. That's a fine question to ask. I mean, I don't work at BioWare anymore, so there's not any perks that I really have access to. When I worked there, I was able to get a discount on BioWare merchandise, but not anymore. Yes, Sigma, we've already used it in any percent speedruns for a while now. And I did an any percent speedrun at AGDE this past week. Excuse me, sir. Oh god, Wolf Knight Archer, please.
You are a skill.
I did QA on Star Wars The Old Republic. I gotta sneeze. This jalapeno stuff's probably gonna kill my sinuses. What the hell was that hitbox? No, I did not work on Mass Effect at all. Star Wars The Old Republic. For 4.5 years. Nope. Excellent. Why is there so many Bioware questions right now? Because I brought it up. Yeah, Tor is free to play now. I'll just update the title so it says Strength Run instead of STR. I figured that was an obvious acronym. Not even an acronym. Abbreviation, really. The Old Republic, not Knights of the Old Republic. Very different games. What? He didn't even shoot the bases, and they just exploded. All right. Fair enough. Well, working at BioWare was by far the best job I've ever had. Better than this. But I had to weigh the options and choose one, because I was spending so much time on one or the other. And while I made fine money at BioWare, there was like no opportunities for overtime. And pretty slow career progression, I guess. Whereas this, it's extremely noticeable. The more that I stream, you know, the more viewers I can get, and the more revenue I can generate. And you're not my job, Leicester. Where was I? Over here. Yeah, you don't really play games as a tester, honestly. Well, as a QA analyst, I was not really playing games much. Holy God, really? Is in it for the money. Well, yeah. That is, who isn't in it for the money? But you know me, I look like, you guys are like, oh man, testing is just jumping at a wall for eight hours. Hey, remember when I jumped at a wall for 8 hours to learn how to skip the Shrine of Winter? I love doing that shit. And that's still not what I did at my job by the end of it. Writing test plans, organizing outsourcing, providing feedback on design. That was fun though. Very fun. Something like that, Pixel K. It's lots of making wiki pages. Where do I work now? Twitch is my work now. This is how I make my revenue. This is how I make a living. You need credentials? You need to know and be very familiar with whatever it is you're planning on testing. Like, I got a job at BioWare. I had... Oh, wait. Like, you don't really need a degree. You just need familiarity with the type of product that you're going to test. I had played World of Warcraft for, when I got the job, about 7 years. So when they're looking for people to test their World of Warcraft-ish MMO game, obviously that looks good. I do have a degree in graphics, gaming, and simulation programming. Which, I mean, doesn't hurt, but they don't really care. They're like, are you familiar with MMOs? And you know how they work. And MMOs in general require a lot higher of a workforce. So you're more likely to get in on a job like that, if you ask me. Not that I know of, Derpalon, and that is giving me some trouble in pacing my playthroughs. Because you just... The whole, like, first chunk of the game is kind of slow, in my opinion. Aren't most QA positions contract work? Maybe? I did start as a contractor, but before my contract was up, I was given a full-time position, so... Probably the majority of them are contract work, yes. But in-house as a QA analyst, embedded QA analyst, like, that's a full-time position. Yeah, I did meet Greg and Ray. Actually, I think only Greg... What the fuck? I think Greg is the only one that came to our studio. I don't remember... Ray was at a company party once, though. Hi there. I did get a Star Wars The Old Republic tattoo for launch. I love it. I did not do that. It's right here, baby. Stop! Holy shit! You cannot put your, you cannot put, the controller on your lap at all. Lap percent. Oh, hell yes, Amatsumi. Are you kidding me? If you're talking about this game. Oh, I don't know if you're talking about this or Star Wars The Old Republic. Oh, God. Lap hype. Mackie, thank you for the... Whoa! Oh, my God, that hitbox is dumb. Please. Thank you for that resub. No, Rat. I am a skinny motherfucker. I have no arm width at all. AI is King's Isle. Yeah. Which is, where's this guy drop down from? I forgot. Oh, there he is. He just chills up there? Look at that! Really? there he is. Hello. Bullshit. The trick to all of these hard enemies in this game is to roll... is to dash forward and left into them. No, I'm not... I have very little interest in Grand Theft Auto. There is magic in this game, yes. What? What? No! Enemies don't really know what to do when you dash behind them. And you just, like, chill behind them and then they're like, what? What did I do at BioWare after they offered me a full-time position? What do you mean? I accepted, obviously. And worked for them for 4 years. The job was no different, if that's what you're asking. I started an arcane run, but it's not really good to start a fresh run and target arcane, because you're going to have a bad time. So, next time I go for an arcane run, New Game Plus is probably the way to do it. Nice. Alright, we're gonna spin some blood echoes, I think, and level our weapon. I'm gonna have another bite of some jalapeno sausage pasta. New game plus for magic because... for arcane, rather. Oh, hello. Yep. Oh, nice. Thank you. New game plus for magic. Because there's not really any weapons to take advantage of arcane at the beginning. So if you're not leveling strength or dex, like... your damage is going to be shit. And a lot of the spells are at least at the midpoint of the game. You pick them up, a lot of them up at the end, like near the end of the game, kind of. So, it's not really going to be an arcane run. It's going to be like an arcane build run? Like by the end of the game, sure, you can have an arcane character, but it's going to be really slow and painful, and you're not really going to be using arcane stuff. Right, more food. I like that. Plus four now.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
What?
Welcome.
Blood Tinge is kind of the same thing. There are weapons that scale with Blood Tinge, but they're still much later in the game. Hello, Fade Stream. Yeah, the thing is, I did. I got the, I got Ludwig's Holy Blade, which, has good arcane scaling, and I made it fire and bolt. On two occasions. And I still was not happy with the damage. I don't know.
just happens. Do you have another slot for me? Oh, you do. 4%. Cool. I don't have this yet. Do I mute myself when I fart? You know, I can't really... I don't fart very much. There's never been a time where I'm like, oh, I'm going to fart loud. I need to mute myself. Also, this mic is really good. So even if I did fart, like, you wouldn't hear it. What level do I personally stop leveling at? I never stop leveling. I don't see any reason to stop leveling. Okay. I think we're going to go for Bloodstarved Beast.
More sausage.